So a big delay this afternoon for people on I-70 along the east end of Georgetown. This semi here hauling frozen foods caught fire, put the brakes on traffic in both directions. No one was hurt in this, but this is the end result. State Patrol snapped a picture of a burned out cab and a burned out trailer.